Hey, get the F out of here. Hobble through the door, fuckers! They're none the wiser. Now let's convert them.
Quick save.
I think that's a fabulous way to end the that fight right there. I'm gonna make a save.
Game saved.
They won't be alerted. Let's build a bridge.
A biodemon has become unhappy because it is no lair.
Why doesn't he have a lair?
Your possession spell has been upgraded.
The fuck is wrong with him? They are pretty stupid. I'll tell you what.
A biodemon has become unhappy because it has no food.
The same one, I bet. Just griping and pissed off. Surprised nobody's unhappy because they're commingling. Wait for him to leave, and then we're gonna start claiming some space. They walk slow, so fuck 'em. More money. Let's tunnel out this way.
Your portal has attracted as many creatures as it can.
No one will even know. And we can put a door right there. And with that last special. These are all level up specials, in case you didn't know.
A steel door has been created in your workshop.
Get it?
Ah, I see you have discovered a magical item.
We don't want to attract any attention. It's an exposed hallway right here. Alright.
Quick saved.
Let's start claiming some land over here. Uh-oh. Here he comes.
Quick saved.
Go back here. I want that portal. We're going this way. Let's fight! Murder. There you go.
You have claimed a portal.
And now we have prisoners. I don't want them.
It's Zack, yay!
All of you are going to die one day.
Uh-huh. Quick save.
Hi, Zack. Welcome to Dungeon Keeper.
You have successfully converted an enemy creature.
Is that like welcome to Jurassic Park and shit?
If it equates to you're on camera, then yes.
You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber.
Say hi to the viewers.
Yeah, kind of like
hi to Zack.
Kind of like how you're digging your like Cheetos right now, there, buddy. That's not me.
Maybe it's Mace Man.
You have successfully converted an enemy creature in the torture chamber.
I tell you, it's wrong.
You have successfully converted an enemy
creature. No one's taking responsibility.
No one understands me.
It is payday.
All right.
Quick save.
Get this imp back up here. We got some business to take care of.
Yes, we do have some business to take care of, Scorch. We have some business to take care of. We have some prostitutes to pay off. We have some witnesses to buy off. Oh, it's a busy, busy day.
Have pizzas to eat, drugs to do, girls to screw.
Hi, Mace
up,
Man.
Up, Mace Man, Mace Man drugs. Oh, it makes sense. Hey, Bull, are you enjoying your breakfast?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
What are you having for breakfast?
Chips.
Chips, that's, very fries, unprofessional, right? Very unprofessional.
Uh-huh.
Our plans got cut short again. That's not good.
A creature has died in your prison and has risen as a skeleton.
Bullshit. Oh, and he dropped some money. Taking it.
Fashion bug. Fashion bug.
Don't talk shit about Total.
Don't talk shit about Total.
Don't talk shit about Mace Man.
Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can. Quick save.
You'd think these guys would be on to the fact that the floor is red and not white.
Red with blood.
Red with the blood of the fallen.
Throwing out there, maybe bad guys are colorblind.
They might be. You never know. They could be. They were clones!
Oh my god, Scorch, why are we so in sync?
Maybe because we are fucking awesome.
They were clones!
They were clones!
They don't rehearse this, folks.
You can't make this shit up.
A lost soul has entered your dungeon. Oh, now it's wandered out again.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to take a squeege.
A squeege?
Quick save.
How could you do such a thing? Alright, let's do this. Fall down and die!
Become unhappy because it has no food.
That's all we need.
Your creatures are unable to get to a lair.
Hey, yo, your shit good and all, and I'm gonna let you finish. To get to a yes, you take one of the best shits around.
Your creatures are unable to get to a combat pit.
I'm gonna let you finish. Don't you worry about that.
Oh, that's so relevant.
It kinda is. But why were you watching him take a shit is what I wanna know.
Who doesn't watch Dave the Usher take a shit? That's what I want to know. Zack is fucked up.
Zack has problems.
Quick saved.
mommy didn't love me enough.
I don't mind. I'll sit on a toilet in the center of a stage in front of a live audience. Hold on, everybody! I think I'm onto something.
I'll do it. I don't give a fuck.
I'll do it. I don't give a fuck. I think we're onto something, Scorch. We should make a playthrough where it's nothing but us on
the
a toilet
in the combat pit is
in the middle
over.
Of the stage, taking a shit
together.
Together, holding hands. What the fuck? What? I don't know what's going on.
A dark elf has become unhappy because she has no legs.